They're the tradies who ran to help when a young woman was attacked in Springfield. Their actions scaring off the attacker. And today, 7 News caught up with the young heroes.
They're larrikin best mates, 18-year-old Dane and 19-year-old Lockie. After working together on Saturday painting, they were driving home around 7 p.m. when they saw a woman being attacked.
It's kind of like trying to drag her into the bush kind of thing.
He was grabbing her up and she had her legs off the ground. She couldn't walk, she couldn't do anything. She was helpless, just grabbing onto the fence for dear life.
The teen sprang into action. Lockie yelled out as his boss stopped the car, startling the attacker who dropped the woman's phone and ran.
I got out of the car. I jumped over the trailer and then we started chasing him down the path.
He was a bit bigger than me, but in that action, I was still jumped on him and held him down, but these days people carry everything.
As others comforted the young woman, the tradies went looking for the man. Fortunately, when they chased him,
he's grabbed his hat and he's thrown it into the bush and I've yelled at him like, that was the dumbest thing you could have done.
That hat is now in the hands of police who continue to look for the man.
Lockie and Dane say it's lucky they needed fuel on the way home or they wouldn't have been driving past the spot the woman was attacked.
She was like shaking, like sitting there crying, saying that she's very thankful that we came and actually stopped to help her.
A brave act that saved a stranger. Rosanna King's Son, 7 News.